How to see library tab on YouTube. Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. In this video, I'll show you the quick way to see library tab on YouTube. Without any much ado, let's dive right into the video. Before that, don't forget to subscribe our channel for more tech and tips videos. First, open YouTube app on your device. At bottom of the screen, you will get different kinds of tabs like home, shorts, plus button, subscription, and you. So basically in this updated or the latest version of YouTube app, you will not directly find the library tab at bottom of the screen, but instead of library tab, you will see the you tab. So if you have you tab at bottom right corner of the screen, tap on you tab. So this is basically the same tabs. So on this library section, you will simply view your watch history, playlist, your videos, downloads, saved or liked videos, your movies, and many more. So in this way, you can easily tap on the you tab at bottom right corner of the screen and see the library section of your YouTube. If you don't find you or the library tab on the bottom right corner of the screen on YouTube, then make sure that you have the updated version of YouTube. For that, go to Play Store and search for YouTube. Tap search icon at bottom right corner of the screen and tap on the search bar at top. Type in YouTube, open it, and if there is update button next to YouTube app, tap on it and update your app. If the issue has not been solved, then you need to clear the cache of YouTube. For that, go to settings, scroll down, tap on apps. Now tap on app management. Search for YouTube with the help of the search bar, or you can also manually scroll down and find out YouTube. Open YouTube, tap on Stories Users, tap Clear Cache, and your issue will be fixed. So in this way, we can see library tab on YouTube. I hope this video was helpful. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.